Alright, you ready to go?
Mm-hmm. We should give one to him.
Okay, here. Wait a minute. Can you grab these?
Wait, huh?
And you can take them up to these nice people on their porch. No, we're just out doing nice stuff today. Just giving things away, just being nice. No, we figured we'll give you all the balloons. They got little messages written on them.
From the church out here?
No. I do something called Gishwas every year. It's just this big scavenger hunt where we have to go across in our communities and do nice things for people. No. You can hand it to them.
If he wants to.
There you go. I'll hand it to her.
How old are you, buddy?
Tell him how old you are.
I'm 7.
Have a seat.
You don't go sit?
We got a little boy. We keep him.
Aww.
The world needs more love.
Yeah, we just
figured
we'd give out balloons. We got candy and stuff too we're going to give out.
Is my favorite color?
Is
he what a blue one says? Oh, don't let go, baby.
Well, you got
it. You are loved.
You're being my big helper today, aren't you? He's had school today and then came out and helped me with this, so he's been real nice.
You want to take some somewhere
else? Oh, that's okay. We've got other stuff we've got to give away. That's what all's in that bag. So, and it's less for me to carry around. Well, you ready to keep going?
Well, we won't see our little boy till Saturday.
You know what I'm going to do?
Listen.
Blue is his favorite color.
Oh.
I want to see if it won't stay up.
I hope so.
Until he comes.
Oh, that'd be real sweet.
Hey, buddy,
look
thank
here.
You.
What do you say? Say you're welcome.
God
you're
bless
welcome.
You.
God bless you.
You're doing a good job.
Bye.
Yeah, go back to the church.
This way. Don't get on their grass now. You too. Okay. Come on. You going to carry that for me? You are the biggest helper. You're going
to
let me carry it. So look, we've got Shawnee. Uh-oh. Is it? Is it recording? Okay, it's recording. You helping me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, we come down here to Shawnee. And then... Come on this way now so I can see you.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to come down here.
Actually, you're not going to be on my team.
Oh, wait, no. We walked down to Wood Avenue. Okay. Am I?
Yep.
This is what I'm looking at.
Guess what?
What, baby?
There's some school going
down.
There's
a bus. I can hear it. It's going down. All right. Come here. We cross the street. Okay. This isn't so bad. Now... Uh-huh. It would be, wouldn't it?
Nobody in the battle is going to have gold on them.
Nobody is?
Nope.
Huh.
Guess what?
What?
When it turns to night, that's when the battle begins.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, so now...
That's when all the monsters come out.
Is it? What? Don't squeeze on it. We're not going over there. Come on.
Where are we going?
This way. We're going to go up Wood Avenue and hang a left, which means we're going to walk on the side of the road.
I'll tell you what. I'm gonna bait you.
You're gonna what?
Bait you.
Okay, we need to walk over until we get to West 4th Street. So,
guess what?
Man, we gotta walk on the side of the road. Alright, hold on. Here, let me see if I can figure this out. Means I need you over on this side of me. Come on, this way. I don't think this person will care for us using their yard instead of having to walk on the road, don't you think?
Poor Rich.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. No, you don't really need to worry about that.
Okay. Okay. That's what we get for not really having very good roads around here, huh? Now, what street number did I say we're looking for? West 4th. We're almost there. Almost. Uh-oh, no, don't get in the road! Come on. Nope, no.
No, no! No, puppy! No,
okay.
Puppy!
It'll be okay.
No, puppy!
Hey, that's enough. Go stay over there. Okay.
Stay out, Eva.
All right.
Go, car.
You cheater. All right. And now, hang a left at West 4th Street. We're going to come down this way.
You have to go up? On Minecraft, my guy has a whole bunch of traps, so you have to be careful when you get to our base.
Let's see here.
We're going to have secret passages.
We come up to Shawnee, yeah, then take a right until we get to West 3rd.
That was a trap.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
The holes that you hear are not going to have.
Come on.
No.
Yes.
This way.
What?
There's probably three passageways.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Each one of us are going to be a one passageway. So you have to be careful.
Okay, we're on the O right now. Let's come down here to West 4th. Just a minute. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay.
We're going to have like a passageway coming to the ground so we can hide on the floor when you're going to pass around.
Oh.
I'm going to tell my friends to go, like, go no, go no, go, 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 go no.
You're silly.
Guess what? Then I'm going to roll a rock up there, so you can't get up. What?
You stinker. Okay.
Sounds like you're gonna face the pretty tough too, right?
Why did I pick something that had so many letters? We're still on the O. Okay.
Aw, that's just a baby rabbit.
Uh-huh. Maybe.
Hey, Robin. Hey, Robin. Look, you're so cute.
Title. Alright, West 3rd. Come on, hurry.
Hey,
yeah.
Is there rain down here?
I don't know. Come on.
Aw, I'm over, Robin.
Shawnee, get out of people's yards, baby. Come over closer this way. Okay. Okay. So we come down here.
It sounds like you're gonna face a pretty tough Minecraft team, right?
Uh-huh.
It has to be free on free. Is that fair?
Mm-hmm.
And guess what, Mom?
What Avenue doesn't run into Proctor, though, does it? All right. So, I miscalculated this. All right, so come on. We're going to walk down this way just a smidge, and we'll come back. Okay? Over here, so you're out of this person's yard. Yes, so stay out of this person's yard. Okay. Honey, over here, so I know you're not in the road. Okay. Almost. This person's probably going to think we're absolutely insane. Yes. Why's my team going down? That doesn't seem fair. Come on. Alright, then we're going to walk back up until we're almost to West 2nd Street. Okay. Almost there. Come here. Come, give me your pinky. See?
That's so hard, right?
Yep. We're so hopefully not going to get run over, okay? Alright. Now come here. We gotta go back this way. This way. See, look. No, look. You're spelling out the V here. So, back up this way. Okay. So, we're gonna go to West 3rd. Back up. Hey.
My team is so gonna win that battle.
Is it? Pretty cool. Oh. Okay. So we're going back up to West 3rd now. Yes. West 3rd now. We finished the O. I'm not, come on. We finished the O and now we're on to the V. Keep up, booger nut. Huh? Come here, there's lots of cars. Okay, so this is 3rd Street. Okay. So we made it to 3rd Street. Now. Well, when we're done, we'll go get something, okay? Come on, hurry. I don't want to see you over there. Come on, big helper. Okay. Oh. Now, this next street is the one we need, I believe. It's almost West 2nd Street. Ready? Yeah. Alternate 58. Cool.
What?
Uh-oh. We passed it somewhere. Hold on. Come here.
Come on, guess what?
Come on. Come on, come this way. We passed it.
Underground of our base.
Are you? That's cool. We need to go up this driveway, then come back down and go around. Is it?
But
okay.
Layers,
up the street.
It's underground.
It does sound tricky. Up this way, back down, back over to second.
You're never gonna find our red crystal.
Never?
Red crystal's there. You can find it underground.
Yeah, can you? I don't know if this counts as a road. I'm hoping it does.
Guess what?
What?
Mine's going to be the diamond tree.
Oh, that's cool.
We're going to have diamond armor, diamond swords, diamond, a lot of stuff.
That is cool.
That's why our base is going to be made of rock.
Okay, I have no idea what street name this is. We're going to come down here and like veer off and then head back that way. Okay. We just have to come across here. We're making it a V. So we come across this way. I think I just got peed on by a bird. That's pleasant. This way. And now back this way. And that'll make our V. Ooh, that's a pretty house. Okay.
This is a big house.
I hope Misha appreciates this. Don't you?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I've never even been in this part of the neighborhood. Yeah, baby. I'll go kind of slow. How's that? Better?
Mm-hmm.
Reason is I want to try to get this done.
Mom?
Yes.
You're welcome in our base.
Yeah?
And our secret lair.
Okay. We need to go over to that street.
Here in our secret lair. Well, no, you're not.
What?
I can sleep underground. You're going to be good stuff.
Doesn't seem very fair. Is it still recording?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
I'm gonna say a whole bunch of zombies.
That's not very nice. Okay.
Like zombies coming towards
me. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
You know we still have to go back, right? Well, apparently we're going to cross on down here to Proctor Street at some point. Come on. Super tough. Okay. Now, up this road. Till... I don't have it written down.
And when you do find your way... And then when you kill the zombie, we're gonna be like, oh no.
Are
that
you?
But then we're gonna release our secret weapon.
Oh.
The diamond weapon. It's okay. And I'm gonna be looking at it.
Oh.
Since I'm our secret weapon, since I'm making secret weapons, there's nothing you can do about it. Diamond armor is very tough.
While we're here, do you want to do another act of kindness? We're just finishing up the V. So come here, we're going to veer across here, across Shawnee.
Time, 20 minutes, 28 seconds. Distance, 1 mile. Pace, 20 minutes, 27 seconds per mile.
Wow, that's
split
horrible.
Pace, 20 minutes, 27 seconds per mile.
Alright, let's cross over to this thing, then we're gonna go back. Ta-da! So.
He got passed away.
Do you want to do our act of kindness here? Come on this way. Come here. Oh no, they're all wrinkled. Let's see if my camera can.
See that passes away? Well, it's going to be kind of like that. Except this is going to be. Come on. This cap is going to be.
Come on over here. Let's put this on their car.
Well,
stick it right here.
I'm going to be honest.
Careful.
This is going to be like 4 feet. Mine is going to be like 4 feet. The H2 stairway is going to be like 4 feet.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow.
It ends in the air.
Does it?
Yep.
That's really cool.
All the way down there.
Yeah.
Big trouble. Bummies are going to be above too. Sounds like there's a trap, right?
Yep, it does.
Okay.
Alright, come on.
Just kidding, Mom.
Just kidding.
Yeah. I'm going to have a pet shop
about it. Look out, there's a car. Oh, no, different one. Okay. We'll put this on their window here. Alright, come on, bud.
My pet crocodile will not
I'm running out.
Damage.
But it won't.
Yep. But that's our security.
No.
That's our security pet.
Is it?
It will growl if it sees you.
Oh, will it?
Yep. You're going to have to find a different way.
Uh-oh. You okay?
Yep. I just tripped on it.
Man down.
No, not man down.
Not man down? Let's put this one over here under this car.
I fell in them.
Oh, did you? I'm sorry. How'd you fall?
I fell.
Uh-oh, car. Come here. Let's look at my map real quick. Did you hurt your knee? You're okay. All right, so now we did this.
The castle said when everything...
Come on. I didn't mark... Oh, did he?
Yeah. And then, why didn't I hear the bat?
Come on this way, stay out of the road. We can probably, like...
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'm gonna walk right here. You walk there. Now, how did I say I go down to Wood Avenue?
It's gonna be funny.
Until I cross over at Prosper
Street. This is gonna be the funniest value you've ever seen. Since our security pet doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So what we're gonna do here,
Mom,
if it doesn't curve,
just attack it. I'll tell you how to get past it.
Uh huh. I have no idea which one Proctor Street is.
You have to mine
down there. So we're gonna have to go up here. Alright, West 1st Street. We're going to go up here and make our E, hopefully. And then come back down here, cross over, and go to Proctor.
I'm going to have to make a wall, okay?
Are you?
A wall that shoots.
I hope this works. Because I don't think this has... Hold on, I don't think it's... No, it'll register that as the road. Come this way. Sean, come this way. Sean, I can't come over there. I got GPS on. Come on. Come on. If I didn't have this walking app on, I could have... Huh? Yeah. No, not right now. I can't stop until I get this message done. We're almost done with it. We're over halfway. Just about.
Guess what, Mom?
What?
With an axe, you can chop down trees.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Isn't that true?
There is no way to make an E right here unless we go over that way and then over that way. Do you reckon?
Mm-hmm.
Come on over here.
What are we doing?
Yes, Swiss. Why do I do 90% of the things I do? Guess what? Yeah. Oh, there's a construction.
We don't like to get.
Okay, I have an idea. Come here. What we're going to do is we're going to walk out this way and then come back and then make an E this way. So, ready? 90-degree angle. Walk down, not to the stuff, because I don't want you to get stuck in it.
Stuck in what?
The hay and all that. Oh. Okay, ready?
I don't get stuck in hay.
It's dirty up through here. Okay, ready?
That's
think that picked it up? I think it picked it up. Yeah.
Wow. Slippery through here.
Okay, this way. It picked it up. We're good. Look. Picked you up. Now we have to go back. And we'll go down this way. Go in a smidge.
I'm going to cut down some trees. And mine a lot so I can get stuck to blow it off.
Cool.
Mom,
okay.
This one's gonna be blowing it for a reason. That way the crocodile doesn't leave.
Come on, there's a car behind me. Okay, so it'll be the easiest place to go in right here.
I know, I can make it in.
Can you make it in and come back with it? Can you make it down the hill and come back? All right, let me show you where I want you to go. Come here. Okay, I want you to go down there just past where that stake is, then turn around. Hold on, you gotta take the phone with you. And don't push any buttons. Don't push any buttons, okay? Alright, go on, come straight back. I'm watching you. Can you get down there, okay? You got it. You got it. Go on down to where the brick wall is. You see it? Okay, now come back. Quick as you can. Is it? All right, get as close as you can. I'll help you. Excellent. All right, give me my phone back. All right, ready? Give me a high five. Ready? Give me a five. Good job. All right, now. That's all of that word.
What word was that?
That was the word love.
Wait,
now we gotta somehow get down
love?
Here. Huh?
What's the name of love?
L-O-V-E. Now, we're gonna come down here on Proctor Street and take it until we get to Wyandotte. Oh. Come on. Oh, watch the hole.
That reminds me, Mom. If I can build a power line, I'm gonna make it through to find a road into a TV.
Are you? Well, Proctor Street's a pain in the butt to cross, just so you know. Yep, is this a cherry tree? Huh. Come on.
It's fruit.
It looks like a cherry tree.
Fruit.
All right.
Look, fruit.
Yeah. I don't think you can eat this fruit, though.
What?
I wouldn't. I'm not entirely sure what it's made of.
Wait. Do you think it's some kind of apple?
It could be cherries.
What do you think is some kind of apple that made you scratch and break out?
That made me what now?
That made you scratch and cough.
The fruit that makes me scratch and cough?
That apple.
Oh, that's a crab apple. No. Come here, there's cars.
What
come here.
What are crab apples?
Crab apples are little tiny green apples. The street across the street is where we're going. We have to wait for traffic. But yeah, that is a crab apple tree. Wait. And go.
Hurry, Mom.
All right, Proctor Street. Hold on, I gotta figure out which direction we're going on Proctor Street. It should curve that way. Because we just came off of that one. So we're walking down the Wyandotte, so we need to curve it that way.
You're going to love when I play Minecraft.
Am I?
Mm-hmm. Guess what? I'm going to be chopping down trees.
Are you? Mm-hmm. That's really cool.
I'm going to be mining underground so I can get the stuff.
No way.
Yeah. That's so smart, right?
Super smart.
I'm gonna give one to you.
Thank you.
Just don't use it for evil. Like garden, that's the one of the others.
I will try.
Just use it for mining. Like, you remember the Ryan thing?
Yep. Okay.
And start using the wood and golden.
Mm-hmm.
Please put your shirt back
hey,
on.
Hey. Okay. That's Clinton Avenue. We're going to end up coming back up there a little bit. Okay. We're going to go around this loop. I lied. Yes, we're going to go around this loop and go out to Wyandotte. What, bub?
When I cut down the tree, it's going to be awesome.
Is it?
Yeah. You know what my house is going to be made of?
What's that?
Rock.
Cool.
Hmm? Why is there a gator?
I don't know. Looks like a golf cart.
I think it is.
Whew. I guess so. What, bud?
Doesn't like my house. Is that he welcomes the both of my animals? My barn?
Uh-huh.
And my barn and my house.
Oh, look at this pretty bug.
It's a dragonfly.
I don't know what it is. It's pretty, though.
I know it's not stinging, but...
Maybe.
I don't like it on my sticker.
I don't know. What's it say on it?
Don't take it in the gym.
Okay, we are officially on Proctor Street, off Proctor Street, so we walk down to West 5th Street. They're okay. There's a car coming, so I want you to get over here in the grass. This way.
Guess what? When I play Minecraft, I'm gonna build and fight.
It's okay, baby. It's okay, baby.
It's a beagle.
They're pretty.
It's a beagle.
Is it? What did I say that is?
I see it.
Second, third, West 4th Street.
Huh? You know, my donkeys are donkeys.
Are they? Oh, my goodness. Poor babies.
You know, I'm gonna have
three over here now.
Dogs.
That is really cool.
That's incredible.
Yeah? Come on, don't pick it up. No, 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 no. Come on. Yeah, bud.
My monster comes to the barn.
So that's West second, the next one.
I'm going to use my weapon to defeat them.
So we need to go for the one before West second.
Come on.
That's not going to work. I messed
I'm
up somewhere.
I'm not going to just have iron armor.
I messed up somewhere.
I'm not just going to have all iron, Mom.
We need to go for one.
I'm going to have an iron mining pick.
Okay, what if I move? I can't move it.
Mm-hmm. What? I'm gonna have an oak hood.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. Oak hoods are awesome.
Wait, hold on.
I'll tell you what, my cape is going
Wait a minute.
My cape is going to be black with eyes.
I got an idea. Come on this way.
That sounds creepy, right?
It does.
Guess what?
We're gonna go down.
I'm taking an iron sword. So, no, we're gonna have a tough job.
Look out, back up. You wanna put that in there?
Yeah.
All right.
I think it's better for speaking, don't you think?
Maybe.
It's better for singing, Mom. Birds sing all the time.
Do they? Down on me. We're gonna go up here and cut down the alley.
Time 38 minutes 12 seconds. Distance 2
almost.
Miles. Pace 19.
We're almost to the top of the hill. Come on.
5 seconds per mile. Split pace 17 minutes.
Watch this big old hole.
3 seconds per mile.
Okay. But I have to remember how to get to the thing.
I'm never gonna notice the tracks I put out.
Down this way.
Oh no, Mom, these aren't gonna be bad traps.
Yeah?
These are just gonna be traps. Okay, Mom?
Okay.
Or there's just gonna be one zombie in these traps.
Yeah. Okay, we are getting there.
Okay, so I'm not gonna have any zombies. But, if I spot you guys down in the trap, I'm going to help you guys back up.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Just tell them not to attack me since I'm going to help. Which I don't want to wear a dress to get stuck in the trap.
Oh. We're almost to my old house.
Well, this thing may have the bomb to the trap.
Does he?
I'm going to use the trap for evil.
Doesn't seem very nice.
Okay.
We go up West second and back down.
I gotta be the leader in my team and you're gonna be the leader of your team. Okay?
Mm-hmm. We are almost done.
So, as far as the
Does it?
That's when you have to... That's the time when you have to get stuff...
Oh no! Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
What's it doing? Is it restarting?
Guess what? I'm gonna have the worst traps you've ever seen.
No way.
Mhm. Like I'm gonna have one that has like.
Unless it restarted, which it shouldn't have. Oh. No? I have no idea. Alright, come this way. Car coming. Here. You want to get one of those things out and put it in somebody? Here. You could put it in this yellow mailbox right here. This one.
Why does everybody in Big Stone have yellow mailboxes?
They don't all have yellow mailboxes. Just some of them. Come on.
Ah, why did it do?
It won't hurt you. Come on.
Get on the ground.
Okay. I think you'll be okay for right here, buddy. Oh. Almost. Your stomach hurts. Come on. We're almost done. We've got one letter left. Get out of the grass. You ready to go back down? We're almost done. All right, we made it up to this one. You're lagging. That was the eye. No. Almost done. We just have to go up two more streets and we're done. Can you believe that? That didn't take long at all, did it? Just forever. Come on. You know that they can't get in our wood pile at the house, right?
Yeah.
And what's that?
Snakes.
Snakes.
Probably Copperhead can rattle.
This guy that lives here?
Mm-hmm.
He plays piano.
How do you know?
Because I used to live in this big brick house right here. It should. You come here every Halloween. Let me see the street names. Let's get down here a little bit. Stay over in the grass for me, okay? Thank you. Yeah, I made a critical error in dressing myself today. I got the chub rub going on. Alright, what does that say? West 3rd Street. And I'm supposed to go up one before I go to West 3rd Street. So, we're going to go up here, then we'll go up West 3rd. Okay. Come on. Do I go up West 3rd too? West 2nd and this one. West 3rd and West 4th. Yes. What, bud? Just come as far as you can. I'm gonna turn around here in a second. Come on. Huh? Come on, buddy. out of the yard. Just about. Okay. Go up halfway west 3rd and all the way west 4th. Whew. Well, at least I didn't do it too bad. Well, they don't have as much poison, but they're still poisonous.
What happens when the poison runs out?
I don't know.
Probably done, right?
Maybe. We're so close to being done. Ooh, there's a very big dog. You come here. Come here. Don't run from a dog. Trust me. Come on.
Oh, he's in the road.
He's okay. Come on. Come on. He's not going to bother you. Now, we don't have to go up as far on West 3rd. Okay?
What?
What?
One thing that we got over this body,
uh-huh.
His heart was still beating.
Ew. That seems mean, doesn't it?
Well, we did it for a reason. Just getting a little bit of snake.
Uh-huh. Now, we're only going to come up to about this tree right here on this one.
What, Mom?
What, bud?
You know, I'm going to eat snake sometimes.
I've eaten snake before.
How good does it taste?
It doesn't taste very good. I think it tastes like rotten chicken.
I bet you never tried rattlesnake.
Maybe it was rattlesnake. I don't know. Come on. We are so close to being done, bud. Hurry. What, bub? Oh, yeah? Come on.
Don't hurt you, right?
What doesn't hurt you?
What, snakes?
No. I mean, they'll bite you if you make them mad, but they don't hurt you.
What if you're just standing there and say come up to you?
What if what just comes up to you?
Black snake.
What if a black snake comes up to you? Mm-hmm. I don't think it'll do anything to you.
Just look at you.
I mean, like anything, it'll bite you if it feels like it's threatened. But every animal does that. Right?
Not every animal.
Pretty close to every animal. Trump's bite you. Not all the time, but she will. If she feels threatened, she will. What, bub? Are you?
Yep.
Cool.
Is he standing there?
Maybe.
I hope he can. It's going to be a trap.
Last street. We just have to go up to Clinton Avenue, I believe. No. Maybe. What, Bubby?
On my turn, he's even going to have lava underneath.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so
like
cool.
Like a lava lake. I think it's going to be a lava holding pond.
Mm-hmm.
Sound good to you?
That does sound pretty good. It's a pretty house. Or a garage. Almost, we're right up here, the street sign. Almost done, I promise. Need help?
I don't have much energy as you do.
Yes, I do. You should. I'm almost 30 years old. Okay. Let's see what this looks like.
Mom, I think all my friends got cancer.
Who?
Nathan.
Got cancer?
Hold
on a second. Here, hold this. And don't drop it. Don't shake it. You'll kill me right now. Don't push any buttons, though.
Come on, Mom! What's taking you so long? Mom, come on! What's taking you so long?
Sorry. Gave it to the kid. He got distracted. Workout's done. I see our car way over there. We did it. Give me five. Look. What was that? That wasn't a five. Give me five. Close. Close enough. All right. We're going to have to be very careful crossing the street, all right? We're gonna have to look both ways. As long as you hurry, we'll be good to cross. Go on. All right. Now I gotta find my keys. They're in here somewhere. Pressure. Can you carry my phone for a minute? Or I can get it. That's fine. Alright. Around this way. Coming? What's that noise? What's what noise? Wait a second. Pause.
Hey.
What? Watch out, there's a car turning. Come on. Come on.
He stopped.
Is he coming over here? I don't know where he's turning. Come on.
Stuff on the bottom of her car.
We did it. Come here, Sean. Let me see your "we did it" face. Say "we did it."
No!
Yay!
Ouch! That was all your fault.
Oh my goodness, get in the car.